Welcome to the Soul Defender at Capital at Derry Road. We have a wonderful barter system between this wonderful truck that we've got, where we the government aren't really defending the soul at the moment, so we bought an ex-military cargo truck and we've decked it out with all the lights and soul music that makes your soul feel good, which you don't get when you read the news at the moment. And then we play wonderful soul music, and this is what you get. It's a mobile festival stage, and we've just put 75 new lights on it, so now it's 150 ex-military truck parking lights painted pink, and I can control them from a little iPad here. And then we also got the DJ on a controller. And we're here repaying our beer debt right now.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Soul Defender here at Capital Brewing in Derry Road, Fishwick, having a fantastic Friday afternoon.
Yeah. What do you mean he's drinking the truck? That's part of the designated area.
Machine on.
She's great.
Hey, I'm putting it in software. Welcome to the Soul Defender at Capital at Derry Road. Soul Defender at Capital Brewing at Derry Road. This is a truck designed to defend the soul. We've got soulful pub music playing, lots of bubbles and pink lights and fabulousness. It's a mobile festival stage. It'll go around. It'll keep changing guises for a long time. But today we're repaying our beer tab with Capital because we're all friends and they're having a great time. Capital Brewing is a local brewing company. They are making a ridiculous amount of great beer. And they're giving it to us in kegs at the moment. You can get some at Old Camber Inn as a personal highlight, but you can come to the brew house at Derry Road and have a beautiful pint. Yeah, it's quite unique. There's nothing like it. They keep pushing the envelope a little bit more and a bit more. And I think that's what Derry Road's going to do. I think it's going to change a lot over time. They're talking about putting over 50 buildings in this site. Apparently you're not seeing any of them, but I think in 10 years this is going to be a very special place. Tim is the gentleman of business in Canberra. I'm honoured to have been supported by him and mentored by him. He's got a vision and he has no reason to pretend anything but his vision. And we're seeing his vision happen in New Acton right now. It's an incredible place. And he said to me a few years ago, this is going to be 10 times better at Derry Road. And I look forward to seeing what he does.
Is he still with me, mate?
Oh yeah, so Molonglo are still at New Acton. They run a gallery and the pavilions there, which I have an office there. There's some amazing cafes and offices and a beautiful hotel. The landscaping is actually one of the highlights of New Acton. The trees are just immaculately taken care of. They even have houses for the possums. We love them, we have names for them. but they're gonna keep that going whilst they get Derry Road.
Tell me about Jonathan.
Jonathan Gavkavitis must be one of the kindest people in society. He always just feels great and he creates an energy around the projects that he does which emanates exactly that same feeling. And people have a beautiful community and culture because of the way he interacts with them. They may be paying rent or they may be having a hard business time in their own worlds, but the energy that he gives off, I think, emanates through the whole community, the whole precinct. And at Derry Road, I think we're going to see something very unique.
What about Hector?
Hector's the wild child. We all know that. We love him. He is creating an artistic vision that no one in Canberra, I think, quite understands by purpose. And it's going to create, and has created already, somewhere that makes Canberra an international destination.
Do you think it's going to be on the scale of Australia?
I would suggest that Derry Road is going to be unlike anything the country has ever seen. But if Nectar has his way, which he absolutely will, this will be more than anything that the world has ever seen in terms of the particular style of mixed-use precinct, incorporating art and culture and architecture, and a really academic approach to how to build a space for people. which we would call a place rather than a space, and he is redefining the rules. Is that enough for you? My name's Dave Caffery. I run an organisation called Dionysus. I used to be the events manager from Molonglo. Kindly, they said, get out of here. You're causing too much mischief with our events program, because we grew up quite a lot. And we still run a large contemporary arts festival on their behalf, and a huge number of other programs. But now we're getting ready for Derry Road, which is where we're going to see a whole different series of programs that we are still trying to work out. But let's get back in 5 years, and I think you're going to see something very different.
I'm coming back
usually. Just have to chop up the wood, get a little kindling.
What's the fire for?
Just in winter, we do an inside fire and an outside fire, and then it's just for a bit of a vibe, really. Yeah, a bit of ambience inside, so, and outside, we don't have many heaters, so keeps people happy. Where are the fires?
Yeah,
Capital Brewing. Yeah, so.